astronauts!
Zoom to the moon!
Danny, come on!
It's Joe and Dan Lightyear. Yay, Danny!
Put your bowl back on. Are you too hungry? Can you say hi? Can you sing happy birthday? Can you sing a song? Oh, pretty. Can you sing a song, Joe? Can you sing a song? Okay, say bye-bye.
Hey! All done.
I wonder if it's possible really to make a fresh start.
Why was the math sad?
Why?
because it had so many problems.
Okay.
Hey Patrick, how old are you?
Hi.
Are you happy?
What?
Are you happy?
Full house.
All of a sudden he's like little Mr. Richard.
Yes. I'm just gonna light it here.
Okay.
You're filming the stretch.
Oh, sorry.
do again with Pam. Pam, there's an elevator to the street level.
All right. Oh, you're welcome.
No, not for me.
One of you, come on, Neil, move out. Okay, down, Neil, in front. Well, I told him I'd get one with him and one without him. He knew. Joe!
Hey, Emmett.
Thank you. All right, so now who wants to talk to Santa?
Jack, are you done?
Shout out what you want.
Jack, shout out. I have no idea.
Raisins.
Simon, what do you want for Christmas?
A PlayStation.
Which one?
PlayStation.
And
Lego. Mom! We're still doing it. I like them. Yes, okay. Okay, thank you.
Jelly Bellies or Raisins.
I see you hiding back there.
Say thank you, John.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, my favorite name, Sarah. Oh,
it's a nice name.
She's a nice girl.
What are you giggling about? You're not supposed to giggle.
Jelly bellies or not? You know, if you wait till you somebody else opens it, because otherwise they end up all over the room.
Hey, you're a big guy now, aren't you?
Maybe I'll take Lisa.
Thank you.
They'll eat them in the zoo outside.
I was going to say, you sure on the chewing?
Yeah.
Having fed somebody in my family with
they're the number four, so.
Okay. Yeah.
Maura, step up.
This is your chance, Connor.
Maura, will you grab that bag?
For the ornament.
Yeah, that's a joke.
Well, you're holding Joe, so.
I might be at my time, whatever it is.
What does the tiger say? What does the tiger say? Tell mommy. Joe liked the tiger. Joe couldn't stop giggling.
Look at you.
So, you whining?
What? It's a garbage.
There's a garbage.
I can't get you to focus. My camera is. Yep. Yeah. Oh, that worked.
Jack, get out of
the cabin. Settle down. Do you want to go see the dolphins?
Eddie.
He wants to show you.
They've had chocolate. Wow. Where are you?
Right here.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells,
did anyone
jingle
ring the bells,
jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey, hey.
Catch your in the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey.
For the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha, ha.
What fun
it is to sing a sleigh song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Frosty.
We gotta use the toilet.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells.
That's the guy y'all came out just about.
Hey. Yep.
Look at this.
I know. Phenomenal. Okay, have a nice evening.
See ya.
How are you, buddy?
Had a very shiny nose.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All of the other
reindeer
used to laugh and call him names. They never left for Rudolph. As they shouted out with glee,
yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. You'll go down.
Bye.
Actually, you know what? Just let me do it, okay? Are you stop and straighten them out?
Wait, Mrs. Peroni, can you get in the picture, please?
Hey, look at Daddy. He's doing good.
Am I spreading them too thin, Daddy?
Hey, look at him.
He's got a lot.
Mr. Peroni.
Hey, Mr. Peroni. Can I go to Walgreens?
Hold on. Stop.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Stop.
Got it. There's Patrick down on the floor.
Patrick, get out.
There's Dick. Joe's going to help out. Peekaboo. Happy birthday. You want to say happy birthday?
Hi, Joe.
Daddy, this is a huge mess.
Tell me what you're going to tell Santa. Are you good? Are you a good boy?
Yeah.
Do you listen to your mom?
Yeah.
Are you sweet to your brothers?
Yes.
Are you wonderful for your dad?
Yeah.
Okay, good news. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Pat, what are you going to say to Santa?
I guess we're going to have to, who's watching all the time? Who sees everything you do?
Do you see an elf looking in the window?
Oh, wait, Peggy, who's... Peggy, who sees everything you do?
Hi, Pat, you're on TV.
Hey. Who? Hi.
Hi, you're
right,
so
Max okay. Or John, who sees everything you do?
What?
Who Hi. Sees everything
Hi.
You do?
Hi. Hi.
The elves.
Hi.
And who else?
Santa. What? The elves.
Grandpa Paul.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You gotta remember that. Whoa. Right? Whoa.
Is there another sheet thing you want up or is
this? There's a whole string. These are.
You know,
Mom, when you were little, did you know,
always I've seen an elf looking in these windows.
What's that? You wanna have my secret?
I did.
Why did you call up?
2 years ago. I did, and you guys ran to the window, but he was gone by then. Once they see that someone sees them, they're gone. They start running.
Peggy Daly saw Santa.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Do they come back when you stop looking at the window?
Sure, yeah, because they have to keep checking on everybody.
I can't wait to get some stuff
added. You like the camera, don't you? Can you sing happy birthday? Okay, oh, Dan, are you gonna, Danny, can you sing happy birthday?
Just abbreviated.
Right. Sing it together. Ready? Go. Happy. Okay, Max, why don't you start us off?
Happy birthday to you.
Hey! Wait, oh, there's something on your back. Ah!
Large frog.
Whoa. What are you going to say?
Look at this. Only 4 inches long.
Oh. Oh.
4 days. Who's this?
Say you'll be 6'4".
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
What? I want come you tell, in the shot.
Come tell Danny what Santa says.
Yes.
Come here.
Ho, ho, ho.
Get closer. Yeah. There we go.
Give him a kiss.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Hey, John.
Oh, this is such a
Hi.
Bad song.
Yes. What, this next one?
Oh, Gosh, now can we decorate it?
Kiss. Come on. blow me a kiss. Come on, just a little one. Just a little one.
She's telling the story about Jesus.
Hey, Pat, when he's eating his pretzel, can you let him sit up, please?
I brought him a beer or Diet Coke. Would you like
no,
one
thank
or
you.
The other? No. Pat, do you want a Diet Coke or a beer?
A beer?
But. The shepherds, I understood that.
Yes.
You want another pretzel? Joey!
Joseph went from the temple. Mary knew her baby was coming soon. There were shepherds in the garden, living in the fields, and keeping night watch by turns over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them.
Thank you.
story of Rudolph.
You know what? all red and white. Christmas falls so round and bright. It's Jesus' birthday time, you see. That's why I want a Christmas tree.
Let it shine all the time.
little light out, I'm gonna let it shine. Don't you, my little light out, I'm gonna let it shine. Don't you, my little light out, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine all the time. Put it under a bushel.
No!
I'm gonna let it shine. Put it under a bushel.
No!
Take my candle around the world, I'm gonna let it shine. Take my candle around the world, I'm gonna let it shine. Take my candle around the world, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine all the time.
Give show him.
Yay!
Wow.
Oh, cute.
Don't they do anything?
It says rolling wheels.
Hi. Hey. 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 Peck. Hi. How are you?
Danny!
Bad. What's wrong? Why are you bad?
These are the only scissors I can find.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, these are the only scissors I can find.
Hey.
Hey.
Yay!
open it for you and Patrick. You tell Patrick that's for him too?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's PlayStation 2.
Oh my goodness, what do you think it goes with?
Why would you get a PlayStation game?
What? You don't have PlayStation, do you?
I know I got a PlayStation game, but maybe this, I can tell.
Oh.
I think that's a box.
You both open it.
It's something that you can, where you can play a PlayStation game. PlayStation. This is actually a part of PlayStation. This is what you use with it.
What is that?
PlayStation!
Maybe you should be a little more gentle. What is it, John?
That's the place you put this in there, and then you can play a PlayStation game.
Wow.
Jam pack. Can we play it?
Well, that's going to be hard for me to hook up, so I'll hook it up.
You got to wait a day for Grant, for Mommy to hook it up.
A day?
You can spend all day tomorrow.
Tomorrow. You can't hook it up now.
Can I hear thank yous and give kisses to Grandma and Grandpa?
It's from great Grandma.
Okay.
It's from Grandma and Grandpa and great Grandma.
Right.
Can you give kisses?
Patrick, you don't give kisses. You shake hands.
That's what you guys wanted, right?
Wow, you guys are going to have a lot of fun because you can play against each other.
Oh, good.
Now it's not like a computer game where you play by yourselves. You play against each other.
Great.
I don't think you play against each other.
Hi. Can you sing happy birthday?
Well, actually, it's different kinds of games.
Oh, yeah? What kind of games?
It's a demo of 7 or 8 different kind of games.
There's this, 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 and this. What's the
separate unit when you hook up?
It's like a TV video game. Remember when we used to have Pong, those things?
Yeah, you hook up your TV.
That's what that is.
You hook up your TV.
Mom, can we play it today? Why?
Because it's going to take me a while to hook it up.
Maybe I'll work on it tonight.
Johnny, maybe I'll
work on it
tonight. No, you can't open it.
Yeah, but we have to open presents from Santa. But none are from us.
Pass them out.
Alright. Hi. This is for Dad.
Dad, you want to help Johnny be safe?
Yeah, can I open this? We can both
pass them all
out.
You're
going to do one at a time?
Yeah, we'll do one at a time.
This is for Mom.
Wow. Thank you. I thought I wasn't getting
it. That's for the babies.
For what?
This is for Mom.
Wow.
This is for the whole family.
Okay.
That's cool.
That can go to Daddy.
That's your brother. That's Johnny.
Shut up, some candy.
This.
Both of you.
I think that's from both.
Oh, okay.
I want to open it.
You can open it.
That's all.
Wait, there's the babies' ones.
Give the babies' ones for you and Patrick to help them open.
I can't believe it's these things.
Oh, we forgot to bring Mommy and Grandma and Grandpa's up.
I have Grandma's.
Alright,
I forgot to bring Patrick Grandpa's.
And I will open
Hold
this.
On, no, no. Wait, there's
something
upstairs.
Can you not drop this off? Because we don't know what's
happening. Oh, there's another one. Burn.
Oh, that's for Dad.
When Dad comes back.
Another
one.
Watch
him by the door. Watch
him by the door. That's for Dad. That's for us
for
you,
Danny.
It's kind of
a little
leap pad
or something.
Leap
start learning
table. Oh, wow. The batteries. I brought the batteries. I put them on the phone.
Leap start learning table.
Is that for Patrick or is that for the baby?
This is for the baby.
Wow. Boy, we're too smart with that. They can learn a lot.
Mom,
thank you.
Mom, should we give those to Dad?
No, tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Who wants to open first?
Let's see. How many do you have?
I got one.
Two.
One, two.
You open one.
Okay. So who wants to open presents first?
Let Dad open a present.
Patrick, will you help Daddy open his present? You got a present?
Can I help?
Oh, I'll help with the other one, I guess. So we can both help.
Patrick, you want to help Daddy?
No. Oh, I thought you said no. Let's go. Okay. Who is this to? Wait, who is this from?
From Grandma. From Daddy's grandma.
Boom! Wow! Ooh, a wallet.
Cool.
And wow, a nice shirt.
And another shirt and some pants.
Oh, and two pairs.
Always
wearing.
You want to try again, Joe? Joey's
pretty classy. I'm really handsome. Just like you.
Wow.
Just like you. I'm really handsome. Thank you very much.
What's that to the
spoon?
Wow. And there's some in the wallet, Max. There's some extra money. Whatever.
Yeah,
says,
I was
so.
Too.
Extra wire butts.
Yeah, if they don't fit, the gift receipts.
Patrick, do you want me to help you?
And the shirt is an extra large, but the guy that.
Jack, what is it?
Sold it to me, Parsons. He said, make sure I get an extra large. He said, because he was a real thin guy about your height.
Well, this doesn't matter because this is the type of shirt where you don't button.
Can you give those to Daddy?
He said that
can you give those to Daddy?
Can you cards?
Can you give the cards to Daddy?
Wow, cards.
Give them to Daddy.
Your mom can open one.
No, I'm good. I'm videoing.
What does it say?
Which card are you opening, John?
He's opening the one for the boys.
Okay, so it's to all the boys.
Especially for you, from Santa. Wow,
What is that?
Was
$1 million?
No, it's
$1 million.
Very nice. Thank you so much.
I didn't do that.
John.
What is this?
Oh,
it's a CD.
Okay.
What is it?
Well, it's a jazz CD, I'm sure. I'm
getting my glasses
so I can read it.
John, run and let Clem out,
will you? Come on, Clem. Let's go.
Thanks, Tom. Oh, Oscar Peterson.
Yeah.
Night Train, the Oscar Peterson
film. Yeah. Okay. So that's recorded in the early 60s, so.
That's when Night Train was
okay.
Buddy Moss.
That one. Okay. Mom and Dad. It's fragile, so you gotta be careful.
It says Cubs.
Wow.
That's hilarious.
It'd be very fragile.
He said, killed her to buy that. It's very fragile.
How about Daddy will take it out, okay?
Oh, wow.
He's careful, it's fragile.
It's a Christmas ornament. And look at what it
that.
Says.
Cubs.
Isn't it cool?
That's very fun.
She had a wonder there.
Easy.
Let's see, I can take a picture of this for her. John?
It's a moose.
Hi, Joe.
I think it's a pizza.
I think the other side is just scotch tape, so. Because I know I opened it.
Here.
Right there.
Oh.
This is just one piece of tape. Isn't it?
There.
Oh, no. Now you can just open it.
My shirt is stain resistant.
What's this?
I love it. Thank you. It says, we love you, Grandma Laverne, Joseph, Daniel, John, and Patrick. Look at Vern.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love it.
There we go.
Oh, this is absolutely perfect.
Oh, that's a cute.
Oh, is that fantastic?
Okay.
Opening
his. Oh, Grandpa.
I love it. Thank you.
Oh. That's
Holy cow.
What is this?
Beer!
Oh, thank you!
Beer!
Well, you got some wine there.
Oh, well, it's just...
No, that's,
In a book of all the wine!
Hey, Joe's got the wine.
No, that,
what?
I tried to find some of the wines talked about in there.
Uh-huh.
So I found one or two, but the other ones
are... Max, Joe's getting the wine. Max.
Oh, okay. So that's a bottle of...
Oh.
Yeah. Put those in here.
Let's see it.
So we just sprinkled some reindeer food. Oops. Ooh, good catch. Because it's not fair if Santa gets cookies.
Right, and the reindeer don't get anything.
So what do we give them?
Reindeer
chocolate. Max, I don't know. Is it going?
I don't know.
I wonder if they're
going
to
be there
it's
going. I can see the light.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's go inside.
Okay, you put all the food out?
Yep, we got it all out.
Okay.
All right.
Now let's go get Santa's cookies ready.
Hi.
What day is today?
Christmas. And look what we got.
Okay, back up. Oh my gosh, it's SpongeBob. Oh, and there's peanut butter cups.
Hey.
Hey, can you read the note to me?
And if you open this, and if you open this, there's candy.
Great, can you read the note again?
Yeah.
Santa left a note.
Tell him what you have to save.
What?
What do you have to save?
The note, this, but not the cookie crumbs. Doug and John, thank you for the cookies and milk. You and your brothers are wonderful boys, and I hope you have a happy Christmas. Love, Santa.
Wow. Would you like to open a present?
Yeah. That's fine.
Hold on. Yeah, and there's one over there, too. Wow. They look the same.
They're all the same.
No, that's John's that said on that paper.
No?
Yeah, it did. I just read the name.
Look. It says, no, it's Patrick. That's Patrick. It says Patrick.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Max got snowboarding.
Yeah!
Oh my gosh, I always wanted this.
That's
big one. Hey, some covers. It's Hercules. No, it's Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yu-Gi-Oh blanket.
Awesome! I thought this was SpongeBob.
No, this big one, Patrick. Right here.
That big one. Where? This one?
Yeah, Santa said that was for you. Okay.
I also make big mistakes. It says it's Mobile.
It's
Playmobil.
Yeah.
It's
Playmobil. Where can
men play Mobile?
Should I hold you back?
Ooh, look at that.
The
racers,
too.
Remember,
Tim has this.
It's like the racers.
Tim has the same thing.
Race cars. Awesome.
We got a Playmobil race thing.
Wow.
Tim has it.
And the working inside this guy and what about that?
Oh, cool. Bonus, they get a racing wristwatch.
What do you mean racing? Oh, yeah.
Bonus.
You get a racing wristwatch. That's for bonus. I guess they put it in there because you're.
And look at this. And look at this guy. I have this guy. That's so awesome.
This looks like. The greatest. What? Mask of Light! Look, Mask of Light!
Wow.
I got Mask of Light! And his Mobile! Mom, I got Mask of Light!
Oh, right.
And his Mobile too.
Way to go, Santa!
Yeah, I love Santa so much!
Hey, John, let's see.
I always wanted this.
John!
Can we build it today?
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
Johnny, look. Want to see something, John? Well, Patrick's talking to you.
Look at the gold there. Mm-hmm. Look at it
like this. Wow, let's see
the bell. Oh, look at this.
You have to build his motorcycle, too.
Oh, my gosh.
That'll help.
Oh. I think I'm going to faint.
What is it, Peck?
Looks like something like a blanket. It's another Yu-Gi-Oh blanket.
Oh, that's fun.
Why don't you hold them up, Sophie?
guys be nice and cozy with these as well.
I've never seen anything like that before.
This?
Yeah.
Did you ever?
I am, but did you ever? I never saw that. That's really cool.
Kind of like Joe and Dan's. You want to help that?
Yeah. Well,
they don't eat it. Here, come here.
Who eat it?
You know how we take bites out of it? Because
this is the same kind of like song.
Unroll.
Mom, after this, can we cuddle up?
Yeah.
On the couch with our Yu-Gi-Oh blankets?
It's a great idea.
No, we can. Mom, how you were sitting and you went like this? Mom, remember how you were like sitting with this blanket?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we can do that.
Uh-huh. Go. Do it.
No, not yet.
Oh.
So.
Show me which one's this.
I see one that says Peggy.
You see one that
says
what?
That's Peggy.
This is
yours. The last one's
from
Sam. Get out of the way, Jim.
I wonder what this one is. I didn't know he was in a big box.
Yeah.
I'm talking about this.
Yeah, I thought they just came with a can.
Yeah.
Oh! Goodbye!
Please.
Cool.
Something's wrong
with my phone. Wow. Last, I think it said it hurt real well, so I had to.
You didn't hear real well, so you got that one? By mistake?
Yeah. I guess so.
Sometimes when you see it, it's kind of noisy.
Mom?
Why don't we get some of ours, though?
Mom, you know that some of the new Mom, you know some of the new Bionicles, they have silver armor. Well, look at the mask of white armor. It's cold.
We gotta take some medicine too. It's morning medicine.
And he killed some of the bad guy Borax and
Rakshis.
And the two new of us, the good ones with the silver armor, they put their weapons on the motorcycle so we could fly.
Yeah.
No, the green one.
Patrick, what did you say about basketball?
I said Lego circles, snowboard.
No, that was for me. Remember you made a mistake? The L's. You wrote Patrick, but it was one for mine.
But you guys share everything, right?
Uh-huh.
Looks like there's enough guys in there to...
Yeah. Yeah. Danny? Are these the Danny and those?
No, those are the children.
Yeah. Those are those.
Those are mine.
Oh.
There's lots of daddy under the tree too, Max.
Here's Pat. Here's Danny.
Max.
Patrick wants to open one, is that okay?
Sure.
Yeah, we can open it. Who's this to? Hey, who's it from?
Open up a different one. These are from Daddy Night.
It's a game.
I'll just do this. It's a little game?
Yeah.
Hey, that's PlayStation, Pat.
Yeah.
It's a PlayStation game. He got some bugs for his face, didn't he?
No, that's his
dad. And a Hulk. No, that's not Hulk. This looks like a computer game.
Nope.
What is it?
A CD. Music.
Thanks.
Remember you were singing all the songs? You
was
know
that
what?
Oh,
yeah. Well, yeah, I wanted the CD.
Oh, perfect.
Two jobs. Should I open this?
No.
Charlie has this computer game and this computer game.
Yeah, let's see.
No, this is PlayStation.
That's on the TV. It's like computer games.
Yeah. We have a PlayStation thing and now we're starting to have lots of PlayStation games. So we can choose. We don't have to just choose
Let's see.
That one all the time. We've
play PlayStation today?
I don't know. I'll try it. I can't.
PlayStation.
Is it more PlayStation games?
Let's see. Yep. More PlayStation games. Sparrow!
Patrick, open up the square one.
What square?
The little square one.
Oh, I really wanted this!
Oh, awesome.
It's a Disney skateboarding game.
No, the one that, that one, yes.
Disney skateboarding, let's see.
Disney skateboarding.
Wow. Oh, look, Buzz skates. Mm-hmm. And Tarzan.
There's really much basketball legos!
What?
Basketball legos!
Santa wants to poke mom.
Let me guess, it's clothes. Or a blanket. I bet it's clothes. This is clothes. Let's see what it has. Ooh, a poke John hat! And a poke John sweatshirt, thanks!
Ooh, oh, I didn't know they had poked on hands. Very nice, let's see. Okay, slow down.
Air pack, I'll help this. I'm gonna open it. Sounds like clothes. No.
That's not the same one Santa bought you, is it? I didn't get the same one as Santa, did I?
No, he did. You see? Look at the difference. Wait, where's the other one? Look at the difference.
Wow.
Oh, that's good.
Phew, that was lucky.
I was a little nervous.
This is the last one now.
Okay.
This got to be a Lego. You would say it's okay. Back. Basketball. I knew it. It's back. Basketball. Thanks again.
Okay.
I can tell it's another PlayStation. I knew it was by Apple PlayStation. That's the boy looks different. Look how different he looks.
Oh, yeah.
That's the boy.
Cool.
Doesn't it look so different? Baseball stuff. Back, look. Look at this. Baseball stuff. That's what we saw on the commercial. It's PlayStation 2 by Apple. Remember, we saw the white new skin with this, new skin with that.
Look, Dan. Do you like it, Patrick?
Yeah, that's Master Boy.
Do you like it, Patrick?
What?
Cool. Hi, Joe.
There's
good morning.
Guy. And there's the other guy.
Good morning, Joseph.
Here they are. Joe, say Merry Christmas. This is
Joe's.
This is
Joe.
Show Joe.
Here's Daniel. Getting dressed.
Did you read what it said? Here, it's thing one and thing two. Okay, he doesn't want
to. Let's see, John.
It's for Joe.
Thing one and thing two.
Mm-hmm.
And there's the cat in the hat.
Where?
Right there. Dad. You.
Dad.
You.
Me?
Yep.
Again,
he brought in thing one and thing two. There's Patrick over there on the couch.
John, why don't you open that one?
In his new Yu-Gi-Oh blanket.
But
hold on, Johnny, stop.
John, let
him help you. Oh, open a corner and then fill. Okay. You gotta rip it, alright? Okay. Come on, Dan, rip it. Like that. Okay? Start up. I got you. Open it. Yeah. We got it.
What's in there?
Hey, the cat the Hat.
Oh, there's the Cat in the Hat. Good morning, Daniel.
Hello. Let's have some fun.
Can you go get Joe for me?
Mm-hmm. Zoom. There they are. Thing one, thing two, and the Hat.
Peekaboo.
What'd they get?
Oh, wow.
What'd they get? Oh, what are they, John? I can't see from here.
Oh. What is it?
Look.
Playmobil?
No.
What is it?
It's
little people?
Rumble Riders. Four pack.
Four. Oh, Tim, it's for me. $2. For me.
Oh, bless you.
Sure.
God bless you.
Dad, do you want to open yours, or should I?
Well, that one's for me, right?
No, this is for the babies.
And for you. It's for, Santa brings it for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to open the Rumble Riders for you, Patrick? Here you gotta go.
With the abominable snowman.
Oh, there's one that's way in the back.
There's already several of us on this chair.
How do you play back there?
Oh my gosh.
That's a Barnabas me.
Oh my gosh.
Mom, what is a Barnabas me? Mom.
What?
What is a Barnabas me?
Look at all these toys.
Max, what does
abominable? Abominable?
Mm-hmm.
Means very large and scary. Something to that effect.
Abominable.
Who's this? Hi, baby. Who's this?
Dad, you just
hi, baby.
Wait. Hi. This isn't Rudolph. It's Spot. Where did you come from?
Really?
Yeah.
Mom, it's not from Rudolph. It's Spot.
Not
really? That's funny.
Is that?
Mm-hmm. No touch.
That's weird.
Dad, you have one more present. Should you open it? Dad, you can open it. Looks big.
All right.
What?
classic football. Ooh, I never had this one. And baseball.
Did you have
awesome. One? I used to have these when I was a kid. The 70s game sensation. That's when I was little. And I cool. And
what about me?
I will when John's done.
What's this? Wheeler's Boxing Robots.
Wow, that's like Rock'em Sock'em Robots, but cooler.
With your remotes, that's what takes all the batteries.
Can you give Grandma a kiss?
Thank you.
Whoa, wireless boxing robots.
Oh,
what?
Wow.
I think Daddy will be in here playing that.
It takes 14.
Oh my gosh.
That way batteries, so wow. I got the batteries there.
That's a lot of power.
Wanna see this?
Well, the box can take batteries and the remote is
What is it?
It's the stroke oven. And it can turn into something.
What is it?
Dog. It's a Pointer's Ninja Storm truck and it can...
Oh, do you gosh. Have that already?
No.
Okay, wow.
Cool.
I've been thinking that was the Beat Regazor thing.
The Marvel Control Center.
Wow, Pac.
It turns dash this and then it can turn into that.
Dad, why don't you do this?
Did you say thank you to Grandma Pat?
Hi. Hey, uh-oh, what was that? Isn't that cool? Let's go open the... Clementine, get down. Joseph, look. Careful, Joe, don't get knocked out. What is it?
It's a shopping cart.
Oh, fun.
Yay.
Hey, guys. Can you say yeah. Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Joseph.
Oh. Merry Christmas.
Daniel. Merry Christmas.
Oh, there they're battling. It's Max and Dan versus Pac. Pac, give me a smile. Pac, give me a smile. There's Patty. Ah, they're getting me. Ah! Sorry. Patty, can you see that? Joe and Grandma.
Got to run. Got you on the run. Cheater.
Danny.
It's open the present, Daniel.
Man.
Hold on, Peck. I'm taking the time off.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Look
Hi, John.
Hi. You.
Oh, look
at that. It's like your blanket.
I think you're
Hi.
Okay, can you stop doing anything right now?
Johnny, get that out of your mouth. No, leave it alone, sweetie.
You're welcome.
Yeah, John, leave everything alone and come over here.
Do you like it?
Just leave it. Did you leave it?
Oh, it's a little big on Dan. It's a little big on Dan.
Show mommy how you look. Show mommy.
Wow.
Okay, Dan, let's see.
Oh.
Oh. Yay.
Danny, let's see.
Oh, pretty. Yeah.
Joe, are you pretty too? Who's winning, Tax? Tax, who's winning? Danny, you gonna sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
You sing happy birthday. You were just singing, sing happy birthday to you. Can you sing it?
Oh, saw the food. Bummer. Where are these other little children?
Let's go get the candles, Danny.
Look at this messy room.
It's bubbling. It's bubbling.
Cool.
Video
me. I don't know.
What is that?
Won't say the date.
What is that?
Oh my goodness. What you got, Joe? Yeah, don't chew on it.
Hi.
What you doing?
Mom! Mom!
Cool.
Mommy!
You know what? You have to unplug that. This isn't until after he goes to bed. Okay?
Mom!
What? Oh, aren't you cute? Hit me, bunny. Let's go. Will you sing happy birthday? Sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay, let him sing it. Joe, you sing. Happy birthday to you. You sing. Sing. Oh, that was a sad, sad rendition.
Dada, Dada. Shh. Great.
Patrick, come here.
Danny, you guys sing happy birthday? Oh my gosh, you guys are killing me. Oh my gosh. You guys sing happy birthday? He steps on it.
Hey, Joe.
No, he just, don't feed the dog. You eat it. Too much skin?
Oh, say can you see?
Look at that cute face. Oh, you're very close. Oh, whoa.
Can I try the helmet? No.
I
got one.
Watch that ball the whole time.
Let's go watch Johnny.
All right. Up next, number 7, John Caproni.
There's one to have on video. All right, after. Let's go, Mary Jane.
Up next, number 8, Mary Jane.
How many innings do we play? Still?
Oh. Never got hit by a foul ball. That one looks like he's okay. The batting coach for your own design is one of the best in the league.
Hey, Joe. Ready, catcher?
Oh, a massive cut by Mr. Porter.
Get your bat back over your shoulder. Ready, James? Ready?
Oh, another rip by Miles.
Oh, we got a piece of that one.
Not right now, Sudie.
Holy cow, that was another nice shot by Miss Shank. Good hustle by the third baseman, but the speed of Angelina Shank has that one beat out. That one, look at him running down the line. Yes, everybody's safe. Cowardly Kevin got all that one, rocking down the third baseline. Nice play by the third baseman, good recovery. There she goes, right back up the middle, and she beats that throw out. Beautiful shot by Miss Davis.
Good job, you broke.
Number 11. Alec Austin, right?
Number 12.
Number 12. James Allen.
Woo-hoo! He's climbing out.
Nice!
Great job, Brian. You had a couple now. We're done.
The ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I ever get back. Far is root. Rover for the firefighters and you'll die.
No, no, Joe. Joe. Joe.
Tyler beat it out there. We have men on first and second. Nobody out. Coming up next, John Capote.
Woo! Thank you.
Go, John.
Practice swinging the bat, Mary Jane. Practice with the bat.
Come on. Go, Johnny. Keep trying it, John.
Swinging for the fences. Caproni's trying to take it out to Kessie.
Nice easy swing, John.
Just pretend that there's a team. Pretend there's an imaginary team. There's a ball here trying to hit the ball. Pick it up and pretend.
I'm surprised there aren't more fans out on the rooftop today, but Caproni is hanging in there. Pitch, swing! I have a feeling this one's going out. I'm going to tee it up here, folks. Tee time at Phyllis. Oh! There's a tee that did it, I'll tell you.
All right, John.
Loaded up the bases. Caproni has loaded up the bases. Now it's up to Mary Jane to hit him in.
He's
put 9 candles on it?
No, I think we just put a few here and there.
Did she go yet? Did I miss it?
No, she hasn't gone.
Oh, and our battery's exhausted.